This revolutionary contraption, for example, is the result of combining two forms of transport, the hovercraft and the motor scooter. Not unnaturally, it's called a hover scooter. Just to confuse the issue, the driver on this occasion, Alistair Pugh, is a qualified pilot. However, although the hover scooter is technically airborne, there's no chance of her rising above the 6 inches or so of air cushion. Use of the handlebars for steering illustrates its similarity to the conventional scooter.